I'm gonna live forever. Come on across that river. I'm gonna catch tomorrow now. You're gonna wanna hold me like I always told you. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. No money here will ever find me. I will always be around. Like the songs I leave behind me. Yeah, I'm gonna live forever. Fathers and you mothers, be good to one another. Try to raise your children right. Don't let the darkness take them. Don't make them feel more safe. Guide them safely to the light. When this old world has blown us under, I will always be around. Fathers and you mothers, be good to one another. Try to raise your children right. Don't let the darkness take them. Don't make them feel forsaken. Guide them safely to the light. No money here will ever find me. I will always be around. Like the songs I leave behind. I'm gonna live forever. We're gonna be together. We're gonna live forever.
All right, happy Mother's Day, everybody. Welcome to Anna O'Brien's and our fourth Sunday broadcast. I can't even remember the last time I wore pants with belt loops in them, okay? So it's been a while. Mike Piranha here. I'm doing some, all right, doing a little playing, everything.
The whole thing.
I'm getting an adjustment from my colleagues.
Chiropractor in the audience.
Is there a chiropractor out there?
Bro, give me a crack.
We'll work out this stiffness. Yeah, happy Mother's Day, yeah. This was the last song I sang for my mother. Hope she liked it. I hope you liked it. And you could take all the tea in China, put it down in a brown bag for me, sail across seven oceans, drop it down. She's sweet, she's too low on it. She's like an angel of the first degree. She's sweet, she's Tupelo honey. She like honey from a honeybee. And you can't stop us on our road to freedom. You can't stop us, our eyes can see. Men with insight, women carved from granite, and knights in armor bent on a chivalry. She is sweet, stupid low honey. She like an angel of the first degree. She's sweet, yeah. Stupid low honey. She like honey. I'm a honeybee. Stop us on the road to freedom. You can't stop us, our eyes can see. Men with insight, carved in granite, knights in armor bent on a chivalry. She is sweet, stupid low honey. She's like an angel of the first degree. She's an angel, she's an angel. She is Tupelo. She like honey from a honeybee. She's like honey from a honeybee. She's like honey from a honeybee. Thank you, two grown men clapping.
Well, I represent 20 or 30 people.
So. Uh-huh. Put them big old hands together, Alex. Alex got hands like planks of wood from City Mill. Sounds like four people clapping anyway.
There's going to be a lot of applause from one for now on.
So coming up, we have we will have Chris Murphy, the wonderful Chris Murphy, the wonderful James McCarthy, and one of my musical colleagues, the fabulous Eric Peterson. I refer to him as Wookie, and he's going to be playing with the beautiful Lisa Gomes. And who else? Did I get everybody?
Yes, I said Kim Bush, manager
of Anna's. Oh, that's right. Kimmy RGM here at Anna's. She's going to warble through one. What's she going to do? Play saxophone? What's she going to do?
She's going to play saxophone.
You're a lot, Alex.
She's singing here.
I can tell when you're lying, Alex. It's when your lips are moving. Alright, let me tune this up. Once again, folks, I think Alex, our director here, has posted the contribution information.
Upper
and,
right-hand.
Yeah, it's on the screen.
Upper right-hand corner.
Upper right-hand corner of the
on
screen.
Laptop. Top of the screen on a phone.
Top of the screen on the phone, if he had an English accent, he would say. And that's going to go to the musicians who need it most, actually. Some of us, you know, because I invented toilet paper, I'm independently wealthy. I hate to brag, but I'm 100 heir. Buddy on the road, yeah. Nobody on the beach, I feel it in the air. Summer's out of the easy, empty street, empty lake. Sun goes down our lawn, yeah. Driving by your house, I know you're not home. I can see your brown skin shining in the sun. Got your hair pulled back, got some sunglasses on, baby. I can tell you my love for you is gonna be strong after the boys of summer. Those nights, I wonder was it just a dream, dream? Remember how you made me crazy, how I made you scream. I don't know what happened to our love, yeah, yeah. I wanna get you back, show you what I made of. I can see you young, your brown skin shining in the sun. You're walking real slow, smiling at everyone that I can tell you my love for you is gonna be strong after the boys of summer. Inside my head said, don't look back, you can never look back at that. But I knew what love was. What did I know? These days are gone forever. I wanna let them go, yeah. I can see you young, your brown skin shining in the sun. You got your top rolled down, got a radio on the ring. I can tell you my love, you're gonna still be strong. And the boys of summer have gone, yeah. I can see you young, your brown skin shining in the sun. You got your hair pulled back, wayfarers on. I can tell you my love for you is gonna be strong. After the boys of summer.
Song about baseball. That's as close as we're going to get to it right now. Although I must say, the Cubs have been undefeated in the regular season still. Miss it so much. I miss it so much. I give little kids on my block sticks and I throw rocks at them. Going, hey, handle this. You just like to say that word, fungo.
Yeah, fungo bat, fungo practice.
Man, you got, where'd you get all that fungo?
Fungo, speaking of go fungo, go fungo.
I live next to an Italian family named Fungo in Pittsburgh. Kind of a Mom's Day thing here. Drinking Mom's favorite drink. Vodka? No, water.
It's actually vodka.
My mom used to say, drink, you gotta drink a lot of water, it's really good for you. My dad would say, no, no. Fish have sex in that stuff, don't drink water. All right.
In Russia, the word's the same.
What's that?
In Russia, the word's the same.
Sorry, folks. Tuning for as much my pleasure as yours. Should be back at school. Yeah, I know I keep you amused, but I feel I'm beyond you. Maggie, I couldn't have tried anymore. You led me away from home to share me from being all alone. Stole my heart. That's what really hurt. The morning sun, when it's in your face, really shows your age. That don't worry, little lies, you're everything. Hey, I laughed at all of your jokes. My love, you didn't need to coach. Cause Maggie, I anymore. You led me away from home. You said you were being all alone. Stole my heart, it's a pain I could do without. Cause all I needed was a friend to lend a guiding hand. Turning to a lover and mother, what a love. You wore me out, man. Yeah, all you did was wreck my bed. And then I'm gonna give me a low head. Cause Maggie, I couldn't have tried anymore. You led me away from home to share you with me. So my heart, I couldn't leave you if I tried. I suppose I could collect my books and get on back to school. Steal my daddy's cue and make a living out of playing pool. I'm gonna find myself a rock and roll band. Needs a helping hand. Maggie, I wish I'd never seen your face. You made a first class fool out of me. I'm as blind as a fool can be. Stole my heart, but I love you anyway. One of these days. Ooh, I'm Lloyd May. I think Rod really liked her. What did Rod Stewart say after about his fourth marriage? I'm tired of getting divorced. I'm just going to find a beautiful blonde woman who hates me and give her my house. Oh, you've done okay, Rod.
Yeah.
Yeah? They asked Jeff Beck why he only tried one more band with a lead vocalist, a vocalist at all, after Rod, and Beck said in a documentary interview, if you've played with the world's greatest rock and roll singer, what do you replace him with? Of course, just as snotty as he always can be, was fantastic. Alex looks at you, your eye will be a wink, and James walked over in front of me and gave me the, what am I, chopped liver? That look. You guys should be here. No, you shouldn't. Stay home and at least 6 feet apart from people that you even like, let alone us. All right. My Piranha, a little more than halfway through here. We're doing longer sets today. We have a little bit of absences because of Mother's Day. Tie a knot and hang on, folks. We're going to open up this state with, and we're going to have the best statistic for non-transmission of this fake virus, as I like to read. Yeah, I'm friends with about 5 nurses and 4 or 5 doctors, and I never knew them to be habitual liars. Believe it, it's real. You want my vocals higher?
Yeah, your vocals.
Okay.
Adjustments, folks, adjustments.
Check, 1, 2. I need to tune there, peoples. So talk amongst yourselves at home. You look like an intelligent bunch. We can see you, you know. This is like Wayward Pines. We have cameras in your house. We have cameras in your house. In every room. And we just don't watch the fun rooms. We watch you in the kitchen, too. Hi, Kim.
Hi.
Finally, finally, a good-looking person has come up into Anna's. Hi, Kimmy. Can you get these guys to clean up a little better, Kim? Jeez. Not your club. Just themselves, personally. Alex threatened to wear a kilt again. All right. Come out with the kilt. We have the building surrounded. If I had a boat, cut out on the ocean, if I had a bone, ride them on mine. We get all together, go out on the ocean, me upon my pony on my moon. Now if I were Roy Rogers, I'd sure enough be single, couldn't bring myself to marry that old devil. Just be me and Trigger, riding through the movies, by a boat on the sea we'd sail. So if I had a boat, I'd go out on the ocean. If I had a boat, I'd ride him on my boat. We get all together living, going on the ocean. Me upon my pony on my. Now the mystery masker man was smart and got himself a Tonto. Tonto did his dirty work for free. And Tonto, he got smart and one day said, Kimosabe, kiss my ass, I got a boat going out to sea. If I had a boat, go out on the ocean. If I had a boat, I'd ride along my boat, and we can all together go out on the ocean, me and my pony and my boat. Giant hands clapping. Slapping lumber. All right. I'm going to do one more and One? Two? Oh, the pressure. That's right. Guys like me and James, right, we started this in this business right after we voted in Lincoln, and we've forgotten more songs than most people have ever learned. Hi, Bill. It's the owner, Bill. He's naked. It's not a bad thing. And I'm probably fired. He's naked, I'm fired. No, Bill and Fred. Fred fired me three times in one night once. Brought me back for each set. Fired me on the breaks. I swear to God, it's true.
Two, three, four times?
Yeah, the final firing was, you know, right at 2 a.m. Diana. Beautiful Canadian song for a beautiful Canadian woman. You could read my mind, love, what a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like an old time moving monocles from the mission. In a castle dark, in a poker store, with chains upon my feet, you know that ghost is me. But I will never be set free as long as I'm a ghost. You can't see. All my love, what a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like a paperback novel, the mountain ghost from a wishing well. When you reach the part where the heartache comes, the hero would be me. But heroes often fail, and you won't be that book again, because the end is just too hard to take. I walk away like a movie star who gets burned in a three-way street. Enter number two, a movie queen who plays a scene of bringing all the good things out in me. But for now, love, let's be real. I never thought I would act this way, and I kind of said that I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong. The feeling's gone. I just can't get it back. Just can't get it. Got it. I didn't know when it ended. I didn't know when it ended either. I wasn't sure. Anyway, folks, I'm gonna do one more song. A single from the Piranha Brothers' last release. You can do that and get out of here.
Is that right? What is that?
It's all the people in here.
It's all the people.
Oh, okay. I got it. Very nice. Very nice. Now listen up, folks. don't know if you've seen Bill on the news lately this week. And, not to politicize anything, but small businesses are taking a beating over this. And I'm sure a lot of you are, and I know we are. So whatever you can do to make your voice heard, to support all the small businesses you love, and particularly the bar system owned by Bill Comerford and Fred Remington that literally employ 1,800 music acts a year. That's 1,800. Do the math when you look at their calendars. That's irreplaceable for us. And it's going to be mighty boring for you guys. So get behind this, all right? And support these guys. We couldn't have done it without them. I want to get fired by Fred some more. Come on, put me back to work. Thank you very much. The great Chris Murphy is going to come up and make you feel a lot better about having to sit through me. I woke up and I'm feeling like I should. I got a 409 up under my hood, I feel. I gave a sailor a fish, I gave an old dog a bone, I bought a red-headed kid, an ice cream cone. I feel good, yeah, I feel good. Start up the car and bust down the wine. We're gonna have a hell of a time. I feel good. I was sitting on a couch with Dr. Doom when he said I was a product of the baby boom. And that's good. You're on a terrifying date with Mr. Straight, but when he drops you off tonight, come on up to my room. Yeah, that's good. Start up the car and bust out the wine. We're gonna have a hell of a time. I feel good. Yeah, I feel good. Underpaid and pre-approved and time delayed. You set the timer, I'll fade. Leave the mess up for the maid. Give the jock some Gatorade. I got stuff for sale or trade. Good, 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 good. There ain't nobody that wants a way. We want a nap, want a great. Give it up, don't be late. It's a universal trade. I wonder how it's gonna rate. You make love or you make hate. Good, 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 good. Start up the car and bust out the wine. We're gonna have a hell of a time. I feel good. I'm gonna start up the car and bust out the wine. We're gonna have a hell of a time. I feel good. I feel good. I do. Thank you very much. Chris Murphy will be right up to play some wonderful stuff for you. Be kind to one another and be good to yourself. We'll see you soon.